One of the chapter here at CPC. So we said we wanted to go beyond the basics. We did a little bit of basic stuff, but we've been trying to give you things that are more club dancing, moving. So the pattern that we worked on, we started out with our basic to the side. We went 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6. Cross body lead. 1, 2, 3. Inside turn. 1, 2, 3. Shake hand across the middle. Prep her turn. She turns here. I turn here. I bring her into cuddle. We do a little non-moving cuddle box. Then we do a cuddle grapevine that really moves a little bit more. And I'm trying to make it very definite that those two are different. Then I send her out. We recover the hands. Back to closed position. We can do a 180. I'll just drift a little bit and get more for a 360. We'll go over the 360 next week. We want to get all that in. And we really tighten it up and turn it and finish it up. Have some music I can dance to, Ginger. We'll dance a little bit. So I have some adornments we'll add next week. We'll work more on the 360. We'll add a little bit to the pattern next week also. We have a different way to get out of the shadow position too, which is over here in cuddle. We can get her out a different way. The idea is you've got a little pattern that's kind of your heart, your job. You can start building on that.